very scary. This game has been giving me stress. Well, let's get this started. Virtue chance. Dismas head. This is what his head is. This is his head right here. You're holding your own head. Zombie, speed bounty hunter. I think I need more damage than that. One speed is four dodge. I guess that's good. I can dodge his attacks. Might reduce it a bit.
Once again, the stars are right. and the manor sits at the very epicenter of cosmic unrest. Cultists rally to their twisted idols, and great gongs sound in anticipation of the coming sacrifices. Far below, life-laden shadows pulse to the unrelenting rhythm of a beating heart. Creature fattens itself on your failures.
Oh no, I forgot. I didn't sleep. Oh no, maybe I should.
Victories mount, so too will resistance. lit. The path is clear. We require only the strength to follow it.
Good.
Nonetheless. Continue the onslaught. Destroy them. The blood quickens.
Damn, he hit hard.
Dazed, reeling, about to break. patience, may we find victory. Nightmarish creatures can be felled. They can be beaten.
What are these things?
Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear. At least promises success. Of safety.
Oh, come on, man. Yeah.
confluence of skill and purpose. Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle. Decimated.
Man, so much resistance.
Success so clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light? The match is struck. A blazing star is born. Cannons.
think I need a jester in this fight. Way too much stress.
This momentum. Push on to the task's end. Together, furtive and vulnerable, rats in a maze. eradicated.
I'm gonna need a jester. Oh my god. I'm gonna hit this guy. It's done.
Foolish horrors, brought low and driven into the mud.
Maybe any battle heal or something. Stunning blow. I can't even stun anyone. Still not gonna help.
The crew.
itch.
Precipitates a dizzying fall.
Dismas. Stun. Hi-ya! Oh! Ho-ho-ho! Take that! And finally, with my Dismas head, I will finally beat this bloody hard game! Hi-ya! Oh!
The great glory.
Wait, you're not dead yet. Oh, God, but you! Forgot about this guy. Shut up, man.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
And finally, I'll beat this mother trucker. This guy's so hard. He reminds me of the Dark Bishop in Hexen. A very terrible wizard. And you're gone. Oh!
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
Bring in the gold. Revelation -100 stats. Talisman of the Flame. And no one died. Finally.
You have merely glimpsed the edge of the abyss, but it is enough to trigger the cycle of revelation. Now, like me, you will begin to see things as they truly are.
Yay. Oh. Wait, where's the ending? Wasn't the ending? Wait. Where's 26? Did I get my rare item? Talisman of the Flame. What's that face? 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, that's it for now, folks. I'd assume that was... It should have ended already. I should have seen the credits. But whatever. Man, that was tough. Very tough. With all the stress attacks. Oh, lordy, lordy, lordy. Now I can sleep in peace. What the heck is that face? This is terrible. Talisman of the Flame. Well, until next time, folks. Man, this game's giving me a lot of stress too. My armpit's getting wet. Well, that's it for now, folks. Well, maybe I should play another game to relieve my stress.